Okay. Yeah, call.
So, Hot FM 93.9 FM is live. I will, your friend is saying, a year or so for Cabana or Switching. I want them, but we'll be going live. Okay, hello. Kabana Owusu Ajima. Alright, aye. Yes, Kabra, you do as you did, but I told my listeners earlier on, sir, you will coded location. Coded location. And also for Kabana Uswe J and an appointment, Ababeshia, Ameneno, Ebedinkomo, and it is a coded location. Once again, let me reiterate, coded location, Kabana. Daddy. Dabby. Bets, Kabana? Kabana, ma, at your phone joining you on Facebook Live. Isaac Dakon Bwama, Facebook Live. Isaac Dakon Bwama. We are live on Facebook. So, Ebia, one may doubt, sir, is it true? So far, Kabana, I want to call you interview Nampa. They will see him live on my Facebook wall, Isaac Dakon Bwama. Papa Timin Chain, and a man's Timin and Chain. Gagantua Lady Waha, Awa Said Muhammad Wahanamo, and Openi Cassia Bakoso Kamu Wahanamo. Okay. All right. There are well no time, but I'm now saying, now, young my tear for a crab, but you're my hot 93.9 FM marching, a juma DSO. We are live on Facebook, Isaac Dakon Bwama as well. And I'm paying no, some of you can capture your TFO SN. We will be getting closer in a coded location with a year or so for Kabana Owusu Aji. Now, Gabriel, once I'm going to make a cassette, all the Kabana Owusu, and also for also the Kabana Owusu. So, what I say? 80. Et tu oh. One sec. Gara. One sec. I could draw me a woman. Et tu, à part la vie à ce moment, quand elle vous souffre, de offre au bébé à ou non. Et là, il y a un gars. All right, so Sandy, I work a daily guide front page and a banner headline said NDC prophet threatens to kill EC boss Jane Mensah. Also for Kabra Jane for leader daily guide and you man of pain. You bet the home come up also for Hot FM 93.9 megahertz. Yeah, my grandma,
Major Moso, Michel Matia for so. I'm soon being coming.
I'm
here with you in council. I saw for Kabana Jane and then I can say. But your mere
mini are also
Kabana and Switching. Oh, yeah,
this is me.
Who joined the party then? Me join the
party, oh, yeah, sympathize my party
then. Me sympathizing my party, I take instructions from Elohim. The Yamebeka Saminian and Namia. And my instructions now is to lead the NDC to victory. And that is what I'm doing.
And that is what Elohim has instructed you, sir. Lead NDC to victory. Also for Kabana Jane.
Exactly, and that is what I am doing. And this is for yet the end, I will say it.
All right, but what threatens Selbekum, Electoral Commission chairperson, as Daily Guide has an apply one more editor on front page?
Daily Guide will be any say your Freddy Blade, yeah. Oh, Jimmy, Jimmy.
Oh,
can I order second your boss? Oh, Jimmy. Now, friends, who is CPP? Now, who call friends, MPP, the chairman? Hey, Jimmy, for the war.
Oh,
I'm a far prayer or party man who is CPP, or by I am the chairman because oh, yeah, Kufu, I do a damn for. Oh, say Jimmy, now, of course, for Ghana, no. Instead of using the media space to do proper education, so near farm build your democracy, no, they use it to do policies. Main car, baby, I say, me cook Jimensa, easy boss. Main car, baby, I. What I said is this. Jimensa, a radia bienni. Number who said, oh, fa a quiet biso, hope I saw the Ghana fa quiet biso. Sa quiet now de Ghana fasuma, a de basa basa beba, a jabeto Ghana. And I'm a catcher, a medium who says, a jato Ghana. Ghana phone in Abbe Bien who said, whoa, and I'm also because I'm paying for Ghana in air to so. Also, what dear Gabio Chida, Conia, before I catch us, you know, and I'll be the first to die. I saw it.
So, also for what does never one here, should I say, Jimensa, Gabia Sacha, and I talk to Fabo, and me as a man of us who mentioned yesterday that you keep reiterating. So, I'm moving up Bakushiaka and said, this is what she should do, and I want you.
Look, it's not news. Second, in the point in the station, so HSS Charlotte say, or Yashawuni, or the Tuna Quadri Power, now Yaba Umbi Charlotte say, oh, it was all part of the agenda. To buy an own pen, go for the church or letter near city, and then no miss out of the field. And only on a darling girl, Abaho. Until when I call her a silly girl, me, baby, if you buy, you know, if you're a girl and you're silly, you are called a silly girl. That's what I say. Until if she's a silly girl, that's why she's doing silly things. And I tell you, say, Jimensa, you are doing silly. You are being a silly girl. Stop those silly things. Now do what is right, right. Say, you're a Ghana, you're a fine to my pay for her. What's my dignity?
But she can sue you for calling.
So let her go to court and sue me for calling her silly.
Silly now, as in, say, Electoral Commission now would be any more, so be a new voter register. That makes her silly.
That doesn't make her silly. But you see, it is an agenda. Let me tell you something. You see, they keep referring to say NDC for access to data. No?
Mm.
Until this time, no, what they want to do is control the register. And make sure their people are more on the register than those of the NDC. The agenda is that they want to make sure NDC loses about 2 elections so that NDC can be turned into a CPP kind of thing. So they become powerless. In Tisika, I work Roman in the Ufuriata. If you want the richest man in Ghana, go to Ufuriata. You know,
this is the finance minister. So
no, I'm not talking finance. Okay. Me say the richest person in Ghana, the Otega Nesika, so your friend Ufuriata.
Analysis, Ben, yeah,
Chroma Bank, Chroma Insurance, Sika Business, Bia, everything that has got to do with Ghana money, Bia, no, it goes to Ufuriata and the group, their company. Data Bank and Co, they are controlling Ghana's finances today, whether you like it or not.
Wow.
It is the truth.
I'm not aware.
Well, I'm telling you, go and find out, go and take. You see that what I'm saying is the truth. So, you know, when I tell Jimensa what you're doing is silly, stop it. Because I know, so I'm going to be on my no case, I'm going to shout out to say, no, me too now. No, I'm going to say MDC, but they'll make sure they'll lose 2 elections in a row and become like CPP. We've had a majority leader, or since I election, raise the area, MDC will never come to power again. It is an agenda. So, what I say, now, agenda is now, or Babesia, who said, who did him, who now did Jack to Ghana. Because when people are disenfranchised, do you know what it's going to bring in this nation? Nobody's going to sit down for you to disenfranchise him or her. It's a jack, and a baba Ghana. So what I say. It's you can't allow this. We're a small nucleus family. So my dream Bonnie Guta Muntino. I do papa be any mutino. There be a mosoria and a can in your or no why no akwebia mamo. And then he does your spinning. He does your dirty work. Hey, I come to let me tell you. Maybe she if you are so correct. So what you say? A Jimmy for it is a big mistake.
Oh,
No. I take responsibility.
Sir,
I said I take responsibility.
No,
me say I take responsibility for it.
Sir,
I said I take responsibility for it.
But what about Burton? He is a member of parliament.
So what? He's an idiot of a member of parliament.
No.
He is an idiot of a member of parliament.
Maybe a Japan.
Oh dear, Japan, I'm not talking about you. I'm talking about Asen Central MP, who calls himself Honorable King in Japan. Who the hell does he think he is? No, Fuso to me. Yo, bitch, my snap, net two. I order CID boss. I order IDP. Go arrest that. Honor, has he been arrested for the role he played in JB Dunker's death? Has Kenya Japan been arrested? Me say, I'm appealing to the American embassy. I'm for lie detector test, Emisio. Kenya Japan, I'm throwing the challenge to you. Also, I'm worried. I need a lie detector test. Now you're in a camera's diet. So, you're in chef who is talking the truth. Let me tell you something. This Kenya Japan, when I sent for no planning here, so I'm going to be a man. Now, I'm going to be a man. Now, I'm going to be a man. Now, I'm going to be a man. And I'm going to be a man.
Time,
oh, this is May. 2015, mm-hmm. Yes, and Ochenye Mwamu Yebua, which is Nana to Mami, Ninya, Okoyeno, he was not accepted. And also, J.B. Dankwebi, or Tafo, or Spinning Station, or Penana was Empire. But on the Koyeno, the bloodline, ni J.B. Dankwebi, it doesn't agree. But they wanted the J.B. Dankwebi. Into this honorable J.B. Dankwebi, you know, on no fee. J.B. Dankwa, the doyen, no, who finished Chotomuchu, or yeah, the grand niece or something like that. And you know, to pay the Apiga people, no, because like I said, and I've always said, the chief of Apiga, Ufurete Wu Yen Nung Kuno, and the Kukura Kunyan, so I can say, Sir Omo, this year, and Apiga Fosu Abomutia, Samusumuya Eida. Into they had to go and pay the Apiga people, eye for an eye, tooth for a tooth. But J.B. Dankwa was responsible, so only had J.B. Dankwa only part. And so they had this J.B. Dankwa, and they killed him. And you know something? When he died, according to this boy, who is in jail, yeah, why you tape me at them? Or say, Kenny Depon is a sexy don't. Or say, Kenny Depon was the first person he called, Captain said, you man, my name, let me tell you something.
He called
Kenny Depon. Say a juman, my name, maybe. Now, when the accident happened, Watchman security say said they didn't know. On Yani Yana Hotel from the police for by two policemen came from East Legon. Mm-hmm. Then a relative also brought two policemen from somewhere when she was called to come in. It there were four policemen there. Then DCOP Dampare also came in. Oh no, can you come in?
The NCID boss.
Well, yeah, I think Greater Accra was yes, yeah.
No, yeah,
okay, Dampare, yeah.
And okay,
no, Greater Accra, something. Okay, yeah, yes, anyway. Now, listen to me very carefully. When this thing, where was I? Dampare came in. Said, no, ha, when the boy Rawa came in the pump. J.B. Dankwa, no, Pana, Yekuno, which was about 2:33 a.m. And James, now, Honorable Adi, Amanye, because he's the last person, everyone. You are not a family member. Or say, Nana Adu Danko Kufuadu. And they say, Omra Meshe, Assembly, see what I say, no more man. Those were his words. And a DCOP Dampare, I walk on the outside. I had a crime scene, okay. I had a parliament, and he was walked out. He came and sat on his air, net two, and told the whole world, say, police need me. And a friend and a party said, Assembly, they see. It will do me kabaye. Hey, Kenny Japan, let me tell you. You are a good spin doctor, but you've picked the wrong address. My name is not Obini. My name is Kwabena Owusu Ejeyi. Me kame nana Adaka. Me nana Sofumame, Kino Dina, Efua Jibwa, Yan Adaka Womuzama. Se si amika se. Me kana mena, Kenny Japan. Eh? And now, what you want to see? I before by the midday.
Yes, yes.
Where did I run away?
Before.
Where did I run away?
Before we go there, sir. Because, sir, I can't say see I before, but I'm not trying to see I before. BNI for the National Security, no one company, I didn't run away trying to. Metisals want to meet you, no one company, I didn't. But I am in a quoted location with you as we speak. Hot 93.9 FM marching any Jumadi. The middle boy Amanda Ako Isaac, and I'm here this morning with Awal Saeed Muhammad Nagagantuan Lady or Hidewa Kasibuahin. And I'm many on me and Sana Kwabena Usu, Kofi Amare, and the Cephas, and DJ Kobin Muso, Ewa Studio way back in Accra, Jamestown, Afro Towers. Now, yeah, so yeah, we'll call that location of you know, so for Kwabena J. Aiden Koma. Osi Kennedy and Japan should shut up.
He should shut his big, ugly, fat mouth. It stinks. Yeah. Huh? Let me tell you something.
Because of the role he played in J.B. Dankwa's death.
Not only the role, he is the spin doctor in MPP. Asembiasia, no makofano. No abetina, no, no. Obini Mishu Oyeyina is just to divert attention. Mm. Okay?
Good morning,
yes, good morning.
You're talking from National Security. We have warrant to arrest you.
Okay.
On the arrest.
Okay.
Oh,
don't touch me.
My friend,
don't touch me.
My friend,
don't touch me.
My friend,
don't touch
anyway,
me.
Anyway, hot 93 on 9 FM, please let us know. There are some people here.
Give the word. Hey, how come? Hey,
a warrant from the national security to arrest on a year, papa. Please.
No. No.
Please take your time, please.
No.
Please.
How come?
That's what's happening live, bro. Please take your time.
Hey. How come?
Go back. Because we are here with
you. How come, sir? Hey. No, this one there. No. Hey, how come?
And we are live here, and we have to. Let us please know.
No.
We have to know if they are really from the national security.
We have to know. No. We have to know. We have to know. Pick the numbers. 5666.
Yes.
5666. Another one. Another car.
Please, you got the numbers. So the national security has just picked the residents.
Yeah. Massa.
No. So please pick the other phone. Let us make a follow-up.
Yes.
We also have to follow up.
We have to go.
Okay, Yes, we started the program with you.
Yeah.
And all of a sudden, national security has just banked in to pick a year. Yeah. Your friend is saying,
Correct. Thank you. I'm also a lawyer.
Okay.
Yes. So I'm going to go for the phone calls. I will follow up the national security.
Okay.
So let me, please take the phone for me.
Yes. So this is what has just happened. A year, also for Cabinet Day, we were in a quarter location with him. This is what has just happened right now. That national security man pointed a gun at me, trying to stop me, and because I have to verify as a journalist without protection. Exactly, we have to verify and know if truly they are from the national security.
Yes.
In order not to be held responsible, and this is what has just happened.
Yes.
Okay, so I want to tell us.
Okay. 0544. Okay.
I'm going to go to the house. 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 I'm going to go to the house
As the quoted location, as we said earlier, we are not going to disclose the location to anyone because for national security reasons.
No.
Barbara, me no ka say the idea you feel what am ya dey any direction I can fire no o wan dey any chair sisi a yeah hwe cause e busa for now worried no mo chair say omo ni mebi a omo di share na dey ekọ omo ni mebi a omo di share na dey ekọ nti omo so I worried that omo so I dey air person omo nya car na omo dey fi ha na omo dey dey omo do omo ni a chair mebi a car no bi ani mebi omo dey ni ko so omo dey ni ko hia na so omo dey ni ko hin ni ade a yet me hu mebi a omo di peni ni dey ekọ nanso e busa for no so I bobo mo say me no ka say omo metuka omo ya say senka bi na for me to me the national security for me to me
we know about me mama I am coming at me too
yeah mama national security for everyone omo bi say wasem omo no kasai
no one no one actually asked me anything obi am say me the only part that we talk now about also for camera dia ka say say Obi, Ababa, no matter the car home, show no home. So we thought, sir, that person was going to be the panel by, you know. I'm not here, the panel by joining, you know. But it was unfortunate, two men, no, I must say, Amuo, court warrant from the court. I said, some mama che, a year, also for Kabana, AJ, 80. They just banned in and arrested a year, also for Kabana, AJ. As we speak, yeah, go so our the residence of a year or so for Kabana again. We will not say his residence, but we'll say we are in a coded location. Come on, let's go. We are in a coded location. That is where we are currently, and as we speak, you know, Anna.
We have been speaking to some of the residents, but some of the residents are not here. Sir, one more year, so Ebekasa and Hot, 93.9 of them, and So I want to be here. Not organize. Obiase. Any idea? I bet you know. Eno a kasa. Now so I'm not going to see. I'm going to I'm not going to be a bond. Eh, baby, I say me chair. No, best and better. But any baby, I want to say Obiase. No, any idea? I'm for it. Eh, what for? Eh, just any idea? Eh, kosu. Now so Mama chair say any idea? Obiase ready. So better. Obet kasa na Mama chair ni a see. Eh, no muhu ye. Emra ka ne ba. I want to see from no muhu ye. Any idea? Obiase ready. So obet kasa. Now see what? Ah, you took kasa. I'm not going to say.
Police headquarters. We don't know. So move follow up. Move follow up. Now move through the idea. We are getting calls here. And see, yes, now baby I'm one. Move through one. Move stopping all the interviews. I'm more here with baby I'm one to see. Now move through one.
Pamela send a medic and kind. Hey, idea you 50 wa. You did any other direction? I can't fire no. See, I bet two more. And I say send a team and you 50 wa. You damn can't swear. You have direction. I can't cast no fire. I'm only depending on. I'm going to send direction. I never say beer. You be home. And so you go say idea. You be beer. I'm only no call here. You idea. Here. I call you here. Maybe I'm only depending
on. All right. So, Kabina, sir, okay. We are following up to the National Security and Secretariat office, where are the baby house, the National Security Minister, to make inquiries and find out where actually your software Kabina J. Wamodino Aquafa. So, FSC animal, what be your car? We are also law. What are your lawyer? It's your Kabina Somoho.
Well, hot 93.9, 59 minutes after 8. My team, I did a lot of good work.